wanted an elephant all my life. I had no idea what I was getting into.
It's hard to think that maybe I'd made a mistake to take this elephant's life and merge it with mine.
She was captured as a baby, and it scarred her. David came along and said, "I love you. I'll take care of you. You're perfect. I'm going to make you the star of the show." But that's not enough.
Flora, stop it.
She is mischievous, which as she got older, I thought she might lose, but instead it's getting worse.
Flora down all the way.
She just doesn't seem to be enjoying performing anymore.
Go ahead all the way.
We needed another life for her. She needed to be an elephant, not a dog or a daughter.
There aren't really any good options. I mean, I could sell her, I could give her to a zoo, but I want her to have a better life than that.
That's all right. I'm not leaving you.
Come on, hurry, move up.
Where do you think she should go?
Well, I know there's a number of zoos that are actually renovating their facilities.
Yeah.
Good morning.
We've been together for 16 years.
She's definitely gonna outlive me.
Could you have her here?
Not at the present time.
Right.
It's okay.
She totally misbehaved. She acted out.
Go throw a rock at me? Thank you.
If Flora wanted to hit us with that rock, she would have.
That was a very big rock.
She was just plunked down in this orphanage and expected to get along fine, and she didn't. And I blamed it on you.
David never did anything bad to Flora. This isn't a rescue. This was a planned matriculation.
My dream is to return her to Africa.
I'm worried about flying her if she had lost it.
Flora is the example of all that can go wrong with the best of intentions.
I am sure he will never, ever be able to part from her.
You know, I love her, and she loves me, as simple as that.